pull up by the bootstraps and get moving again. You know, it's amazing how many people in today's society, I don't know, is this true in India, but I see it happening more and more here in America, where people seem to have a sense of entitlement. Well, I went to school, so I showed them, we're paying me large sums of money, but they forgot the part about, I gotta work. Or the sense of, you know, blind eye and a seer, so it's not really happening.
Is that happening in India, or are people still American,
very much aware of things around them? Is it hear no evil, see no evil, speak no evil?
Sadly, I see, since I travel constantly between Mumbai and Toronto and Los Angeles, sadly the consumerism of having more and doing less is coming to countries like India as well, in spite of all our spiritual so-called wisdom. And I think any country, I mean, let's not be country specific, any culture, any society which starts developing, sadly starts developing consumerism, having more, and there's no limit to
less.
And then there'll be no satisfaction, therefore you'll have more therapists and more broken marriages and more single mothers. Yeah, a lot of my friends are about that.
Interesting. And you're right, it's not just a single one in North America, because I travel a lot also, and I've seen that sense of entitlement happen in Europe, India. So it's something, maybe if anyone should take a look at what we're doing, it's filmmakers and television makers, that maybe it's time to stop making everything about gratuitous violence, gratuitous sex, and start to get into some meaningful stuff to maybe open people's eyes to things. Because we do have that power with me.
Absolutely. I think as communicators, like you or me, I label myself as a filmmaker, you are a visual artist. Communicate with you. Millions of people to your website.
Absolutely.
And thank you so much for this interview, because that's great to take this message to so many people.
Well, this will also end up on television.
Oh, great.
So we can reach an even greater reach. It's the internet, because with the internet we